Well, that's one way to wind this up with a bang.